cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong, would it be right? If I took my leg tonight, chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight, and I'm contemplating suicide. Yeah. It all started when I lost my mother. No love for myself and no love for another.